one being, I thought, I was under the impression that somebody was going to, from the DQ, was going to give a presentation about the 904-page amendments tonight. And did I miss it, or I thought I was under that impression?
Go ahead, give your comments, please.
It's a question.
If you want 10 questions answered, you can get those answered in the hall afterwards. This is a hearing.
Hey, well, I thought it was that I talked to Adam, somebody who's part of the DEQ, I don't know if he's here, he must be co-director or something. Is that somebody up here? Right? We had a conversation. We said there was going to be cliff notes and there was going to be a presentation. Right?
Guy, your time is running. Go ahead.
That's what he told me, I'm just saying, trying to get clarification, that's all. And the other thing is, I just really wanted to ask the state of the tribal liaison officer, is this a new position? Have you been in this position?
Again, this is not a question and answer period, we're here to take testimony.
Well, I realize that, but like I said, I was...
You can ask questions in the hall after.
But I was under the impression that we were getting some sort of understanding of the 904-page amendment.
You've already used half your time today.
Also, on equipment to have the Dr. Manna, which keep with him, Menominee Wakeson, my man, in this case, Pia Ayos, and she can wake him, compassion into them. So, what I was just speaking there is not a foreign language. It's the original language of this land. This language that I'm speaking now is a foreign language. I just wanted to make sure that we talk a little bit. Talk a little bit about history, because I'm just happy to see this liaison officer here. I never even knew there was a position as a tribal liaison. I don't know where you've been for 16 years, is all my questions. That's what I'm trying to understand. But I think that this whole procedure needs to be extended. I mean, we got maybe 30, 40 days to review 904 pages. I was just hoping that I would let you guys understand that, last night listening to this knucklehead on TV talk about building a wall on the southern border, what about this northern border? Why don't we build a wall around these Canadian mining companies? I didn't support that, right? Build a wall, you know what I mean? So we have had no consultation. Every time we need a consultation, we ask for a consultation, we get a listening session. You know, we need to be taken serious. They're going to be expanding this 200 and some acres, and they're going to do an archaeological survey, and we're not even at the table?
Thank you, guy.
You guys
have another chance to speak when there's time after everyone else has had their chance. The next three speakers are...